Hey gang, we're back with some more commentary and some audition tips for y'all. Here are my five, really six because I'm adding an extra one, worst songs to ever sing for an audition, whether you're doing a musical or you're doing a cabaret or whatever the hell you're auditioning for. I would never do any of these. Number one, anything from Wicked. Just don't sing Wicked at an audition. You probably won't do well at it. Don't sing from this show. Number two, don't sing anything from Phantom of the Opera. It just don't. Some of the melodies are beautiful, but they're quite fucking repetitive. And again, just like with Wicked, there's better material out there fit for an audition. Third, and I'm not naming an entire musical for once, but don't sing Corner of the Sky from Pippin. That's another overdone musical theater song for an audition that I'm unimpressed. It's like, all right, we've heard this done before. You probably are gonna sing it like the five other people that have sung it before. Number four, Meadowlark. I'm sorry, Stephen Schwartz. I love your music, but Meadowlark is not one of those songs that you should sing at an audition. Five, and this should be a no-brainer for me, Annie. Anything from Annie? Maybe Far Away, and I don't wanna hear it at an audition. And I'm adding a number six here because recently I played some auditions for some children and I was very not impressed. But any pop tune, whether it's Gaga, One Direction, Adele, Katy Perry, don't sing them for an audition. They don't showcase much of your voice. Most of the performers only stay within the same five fucking notes and it doesn't really show range. Nothing against Lady Gaga, but I want your loving and I want your revenge. You and me can write a bad romance. As an only a six note span. Don't. Just please don't. You might love it. See, this is the problem when it comes with auditions. People are like, oh my god, I love this song so much. I love to listen to it and sing it in the car, on the radio. It doesn't make it a good audition song. What makes a great audition song is the ability to show character in a short amount of time, the ability to show vocal range, the ability to show just how you handle your voice. And there's a lot of great songs out there that aren't these that you could pick from that A, I haven't heard before, B, I've heard but rarely, and C, that showcase your voice a lot better than most of these straight-toned pop-ish songs do. So anyway, I hope you all have a great week, and I will talk to you soon.